There was a point in time where there was a lot of Hollywood BIM, and BIM was oversold. We didn't manage expectations, and BIM got a bad rap.
What is it about BIM, and how does VDC play within the UK perspective of BIM?
Okay, so we don't have VDC. We don't use the phrase, it is BIM to us. You do BIM to produce digital information that happens to sit inside of a project information model, but VDC is the process of BIM to us. It's the same thing.
There was a point in time where there was a lot of Hollywood BIM, and BIM was oversold. We didn't manage expectations, and BIM got a bad rap. And you talked about the passing fad of BIM.
Yeah.
There was a real time when BIM was on the borderline of is it going to make it or not?
Right.
We kind of simplified it and said, BIM, software, VDC. Oh, we're doing VDC now. We're stepping away from BIM. We're going to take a step, and we're going to do the process, and now we're going to do virtual design and construction. And maybe it's less of an ambiguous term. Now it's that we're building a constructability-based model that can tie into much more for fabrication and many other things. So it is that process that's VDC. BIM is considered the software now.
Well, I used to think of it as the siloed aspect.
Yep, absolutely.
When I was an architect, architects did BIM, contractors and builders did VDC. But now that I'm looking at it from the outside in, you know, still an architect, but practicing in a different perspective, I see the value proposition as phase-based, where BIM is part of the design process. It can be a little bit loose. You can have BIM that is in a silo. It has big BIM, little BIM. So it's easier for the architects to kind of wrap their heads around that. And then the transition into VDC means we're actually trying to model the actual building so
Absolutely.
That we can avoid issues downstream. I'm probably more in favor of seeing the information side. So if you can figure out VDC and put information in the acronym,
well,
I'll be on board with that.
You know, I wish VDC sounded better with bone than BIM does, but BIM to the bone just sounds much better. So it's gonna be BIM to the bone for a while.
Do you know what, in the end though, it doesn't matter what it's called so long as we all understand what it is we're trying to achieve. And you know, BIM in itself, I'd just rather take the phrase and get rid of it. You know,
yeah.
We are going back to digitally enabled design and construction. That's what we're doing. So let's just throw the acronyms out the window and just get back to what are we actually trying to deliver here? Oh wait, it's projects.
Right.